sweet applause. You're thinking you're through, that nobody cares. And suddenly you hear it starting, and somehow you're in charge again.
Thank you. I just going to have a wee wee break and a shave, and then we'll be back with another show, which is completely different to the one you've just seen. So if you want to stick around, please be our guest. It starts at 11:30, doesn't go till 8:00. You're out by about 12:45. So if you'd like to see it, please do. If you have to go to work tomorrow, I feel sorry for you. I'll be sitting in bed with my strawberries and champagne. Anyway. You gotta say that, they all think we're rich bitches. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, for those people that have come up tonight that around the cross area from various shops and things, thank you for coming along, thank you for your support over the years. Unfortunately, we have to leave the cross on Friday, but we're going into bigger premises and I'm sure it's going to be just a success for the next 26 years as it is today, because obviously we get the people in, and that's what it's all about. Is stuffed. Anyway, it's true, darling, because we have to leave the cross because of all these silly regulations and things like that. It's got nothing to do with it. We're not getting the people in. It's just that with the alterations of the room, it makes it too small for us to continue here. But wherever we are, we do hope you're going to come and see us, because Lay Girls is what entertainment's all about. You have a fun night, right? Laugh, right? And it's something for you to think about, right? Good night and God bless. Bye bye.
Simply adore, and every day.